Well, I was trying to squeeze it into a picture, but I don't think I can do it. But I wanted to show how narrow this little island is here, where Stump Pass State Park is located. You can see you got the intercoastal here, and then right over this little strip of land you have the Gulf. It's beautiful, really beautiful here. Another one of Florida's treasures. All right, here's Jeannie putting a shell. Right, the mangrove tree root, and there's a bird over here fishing for his breakfast. This is the beautiful area down at Stump Pass State Park. This is the actual pass itself, which separates Gasparilla Island from Little Gasparilla Island. You can see here when you walk along the beach, you have to kind of be careful. Step over these tree trunks so you don't fall. But it adds a whole nother ambiance to the beach, which you don't find on many Florida beaches, especially on the west side of the state. Tide is actually in a little bit right now, so it appears that there's not a lot of place to walk on the beach, but it's not as bad when the tide is out. And off in the distance, you can see Jeannie walking on the beach, picking up shells. And I'm sure looking at the sharks, one of her favorite things to do. Beautiful day, August 1st, 2010. Now she's putting another shell on this tree. Are you decorating the tree, honey?
Someone had already started this one.
Somebody what?
Somebody started this one. Just add more.
There's my little beach.
Fossilized.
Oh yeah.
Vertebrae.
That could either be from a manatee, perhaps, or a
whale?
Maybe a whale, or a very large shark. I don't think it's shark, though.
No, I don't think it's shark.
Because it's mammal. Yeah. Right.